Hi everyone, in my today's video I will tell you about the Acer 110 keyboard not working. So if you're facing the keyboard problem in Acer 110, I will tell you how to resolve it. Before I jump to the video, if you're new to my channel and watching it for the first time, don't forget to subscribe. Now let's watch the video and learn it.